I'm going to show you how to make money selling AI receptionists to small local businesses, even if you've never built software before and have zero tech skills. This is the exact system hundreds of people are using right now to earn monthly recurring income just by helping businesses book more appointments on autopilot. And no, I'm not here to sell you a course or coaching program. All I ask is that if you find this valuable, hit the like button, share this with a friend who'd love to copy this business too, and drop a quick comment once you've done that. Then I'll send you a private link to my free step-by-step course, done for you templates, scripts, and a live bootcamp showing you how to set everything up 100% for free. Now, how this business model actually works and what we're actually gonna be doing is we're gonna be reaching out to small local business owners in your local area. And instead of going through and running Facebook ads or doing SEO for these businesses, like a traditional SMMA or social media marketing agency, we're gonna set them up with a simple AI receptionist that you're gonna see takes about 5 to 10 minutes to set up one time. And then we're gonna get paid $300 to $500 per month for each client that we bring on. And the crazy part about how this business model works is you get to take a pre-built AI software and put your own logo, your own branding on the software and resell it to businesses as if it was your own and keep 100% of whatever it is that you charge. So there's no commission splits and you get to actually set the price points. Okay, so I'm gonna show you here in just a second how we actually go through and set this up, but how we actually wanna find a small local business owner is we just head over here to Google, and for this example, I'm gonna type in plumber near me. Now, when it comes to actually finding a small business that you can set up an AI receptionist or an AI employee for, is we literally just scroll down here where we get a list of all of the businesses. So we would pick a specific industry. So in this case, we're gonna choose plumbing, and we just click on more businesses right here. And so I'm just gonna scroll down here and I'm gonna pick one of these businesses as an example. And what you're actually gonna notice as you start looking at local businesses in your area is that almost every single one of their websites has a place where they have all of their social media profiles listed. And so sometimes it's down here at the bottom of the website. And in this case, they just have their Facebook business profile right there. And so all I'm gonna do is take this script right here that says, hey, name, I just built an AI employee for insert business name that will get you 3 to 5 appointments in the next 7 days for free. Do you wanna see it? And so I just copy this message right here and then click into their Facebook business profile. And then maybe what I'd do is I'd come in here, I'd like a couple of their posts, I'd follow them, and then I would just send them a quick message. After I've sent them that message, the next day, what I would do is I'd just send them a similar message, whether it's to their Instagram account or through an email, or maybe even just through a form on their website. So I could just come in here and put this message in right there. And then I just go through this list and reach out to 30 to 50 businesses every single day. And then I just continue reaching out to these same businesses over the course of the next week on their email, text message, Instagram account, and all of the different profiles that I can find where they are listed online. Here we are inside of the simple AI software. And to set up these AI voice agents for a small business, all that I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna click right here on AI agents. And then I'm gonna click on voice AI right here. So I'm just gonna go ahead, I'm gonna click on create agent right here. And I'm gonna create a custom agent from scratch. And then I'm just gonna hit continue. Now, as I go about building out this AI agent, what I recommend when reaching out to small business owners is to pick a specific industry so that you can set up an AI voice agent one time with specific questions. So for the cleaning industry, we're gonna wanna ask for their address, what size is their home, how often they want a cleaning service. We can set up an AI voice agent one time and then make maybe just a couple of tweaks that you're gonna see here. And then we can just copy and paste for each new additional client that we bring on. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna name the agent Sarah. And then I'm just gonna name this business Sparkle Clean. And then for language, I've got English selected right there. And then as you can see, you can select multiple different languages. You can set it up for multilingual so that the AI can speak English or Spanish depending on who's calling into the business. And then I'm gonna click on voice right here. And then I'm gonna just select female. And then I'm gonna click on high quality only. And then I'm just gonna select on hope right here. So I'm just gonna click on save voice. And then down here, I'm gonna say, so I'm gonna copy the business name and then I'm going to paste it in right there. So this is the first thing that the AI voice agent will say when somebody calls into the business. And so what we just filled out right there was agent details, and now we're gonna fill out agent goals. And so for this part, I'm gonna go to advanced mode. And then I'm just gonna input some questions right here that I want the AI to ask on the call. So I just made this super simple. I just asked ChatGPT to make me a script so that I could pull a few questions that I would want this AI voice agent to ask on the call. I'm literally just going to copy this script right here. And then right here where it says the call flow script, I'm just going to paste that script in so that it gets an idea of what we're trying to accomplish on the phone call. And then if we were actually going to be training this for a specific business, all that we would do that would be different for each new additional client, if we're in just one specific industry, is we would come in here and we would grab their URL. So I'm just going to copy their URL right here. And then we would just create, we'd click on create new, and we would create a knowledge base. And then literally all that we do inside of here is I'm just going to click on add source, and then I'm going to click on web crawler. And then I'm just gonna paste in that URL of the business that we just signed up. And so I'm just gonna click on extract data. And so now what this AI voice agent is doing is it's scraping all of the information on the business's website so that it knows everything from A to Z about their services, their pricing, their schedule. And then if there's any other information about their business that the owner wants the AI receptionist to know, we can just click on FAQs right here. And then just add frequently asked questions along with answers. So now that I've pasted in the business's URL, I'm just gonna come right here and I'm gonna click on that knowledge base, which is literally just their link to their business. And then if we just scroll down right here where it says set up your actions, all that I'm gonna do is click on new action. And then I'm gonna click on appointment booking. Now you can see there are other actions that we can set up for the AI voice agent so that if somebody's calling in, and they say, hey, I wanna talk to a human, we can set up a call transfer for the business. Or if they ask for information about, hey, I want the payment link or whatever it is, we can send them a text with the payment link and really set up for the business any kind of automation that they want. But right now we're just gonna keep this simple and I'm gonna click on appointment booking and then I'm just gonna select a calendar. And then I'm gonna go ahead and click on save. Now, as I'm going through this, I hope you're able to see how simple this is to go through and do. And then what we can actually set up right here is a simple notification that is sent out to the business the moment that the AI handles a phone call. And so what this will do, because it's turned on, is after the AI handles a call, it'll send an immediate email to the business owner or to the staff, and it can be set up to send out text message as well with a transcript or an update about what was talked about on the phone call so that when the business owner actually shows up for the appointment or calls the person back, they know exactly what was covered by the AI voice agent when it was talking to their customer. Now I'm gonna go ahead and just click on save. And then the very last step to this is right here inside of phone and availability. And all we have to do inside of here is just select a phone number. And so what you do for the business owner is you buy a new number. It costs $1.15 and they can pay for it. And we also want to get the message across to them that they don't have to go through and change their phone number on their truck or on their website or on Google, because all we're doing is once somebody calls into their current business phone number and they don't pick up the phone, so if they're busy, they're getting calls after hours and they're not able to pick up, we set it up so that their business number forwards to this new AI number so that the AI agent picks up all the calls that they miss. Now, you can also set it up where the AI agent will answer every single call directly, but what most businesses are probably gonna want is to just have that selected so that they still have the opportunity to pick up the phone. If somebody's calling in during hours, you can also set up working hours for the agent. If the business wants it to start picking up at 5 p.m. until 9 a.m. the next morning. So I'm gonna just keep this super simple right now, and I'm just gonna set it up so the AI agent is just backup, and then I'm gonna go ahead and click on save. And so now the last thing that we wanna do before we make this live is we just wanna test it out. And so I'm just gonna put in a number right here to give myself a call so that we can actually test this out.
Hi, thank you for calling the cleaning company. This is Sarah, how can I help you today?
Yeah, I was just calling, I was hoping to be able to get somebody to come clean my house this week.
Got it, I'd be happy to help. May I get your first name?
Yeah, it's Travis.
Thank you, Travis. Could you tell me a little about what you're looking for? Is this a one-time clean, or are you interested in recurring service?
Probably recurring, like every 2 weeks. But let's just start with like a standard clean and just go from there.
Got it. A standard clean to start with. And what size is your home? How many bedrooms and bathrooms?
It's a 3-bed, 2-bath.
Perfect. Do you have any specific cleaning needs or problem areas we should know about?
Just that we have a pet, so that there's a little extra hair on the floors.
Got it. A little extra pet hair on the floor. We can definitely take care of that. Let me check our availability for you. One moment. Here are some available slots for this week. Wednesday, September 17th at 8 a.m., 10 a.m., and 12:30 p.m. Do any of these work for you?
Yeah, let's do this Wednesday at 12:30.
Perfect. I see we have your email as travis@gmail.com. Is that correct?
Yeah, that's good.
You're all set for Wednesday, September 17th at 12:30 p.m. Is there anything else I can assist you with today?
No, that would be all. Thanks.
You're welcome. Have a great day, and we look forward to helping you on Wednesday.
So I hope you can see how literally every single small local business owner that does not have this, which is a majority of these small local businesses, they need this. They need AI so that they can make more money, so that they can save deals, and you can come in and save the day and help them. And for just $300 to $500 a month, you can go through and set this up. It's a one-time simple setup. It's not like you have to go through and do Facebook ad management. And then if you save on average, let's say 5 clients for that business a month, that is significant ROI for them in their business. And so it's gonna make sense for them to keep using your services on a monthly ongoing basis, because they are continually getting more customers by converting their missed calls into booked appointments for their business. So anyways, I hope this was helpful as far as breaking down one of the most profitable side hustles that you can get started with right now. And like I said, if you guys just smash the like button, drop a comment down below, I will send you a private link to my free course to show you guys how to get started. I'll get you the extended 30-day free trial to that software. I'll show you how to get clients. I'll show you how to fulfill for clients. And I even have a lot of other free ways to go through and get clients, the scripts, the templates, the whole fulfillment process, how you can add other simple services on top of it. And so that is all jam-packed in there, 100% for free. And like I said, guys, I have no paid courses. I have no paid coaching program. I have no paid masterminds. And so that is not my hidden agenda. My hidden agenda, if you will, is I want you to sign up for the software through my affiliate link, because the cool thing is it will cost you $0 more to use my affiliate link, but it's going to give me a little bit of a kickback. And so then I can provide all this awesome value and training and courses and templates and coaching 100% for free, because I'm able to get a kickback from the software. Appreciate you watching. If you're brand new here, make sure you subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.